Welcome to this game, everyone. Why am I hearing things again when I start? Hiya, Turfy. How are you doing? How is your weekend going? Hope you had some comfy time already. Oh no. Maybe you should take a Saturday off and get some rest. You've been always working so hard every day. It's also important to get some days off. I hope you can't hear the fan in the background. It's so warm again today, so I have it on. Oh, it's I placed it on the other side of the foxhole, so maybe it's not as loud as normally. But hopefully it helps me a bit today to cool down. Yeah. Welcome to the stream, everyone. Today we will be playing some more Animal Crossing. We got some new things in there, I believe. At least Sheepy moved away today. And we also got a new villager, I think. I'm not sure if they arrived already. After that, we are going to switch to more city skylines today. I want to get a new building going, and then I can change the whole city around. It will go more green. I haven't been able to do that until I get that one building, unfortunately. We also select something else. Yeah, there we go. Let's see. Hold on. Oh, merengue. They are near those little insects. I think I already had those. Oh, hi, hi, Pinky. Nachan. How are you doing? I've been comfy today. It's been a bit hot again, so I've been near the van most of the day. But I've been preparing for next week. Maybe some people already saw during the starting stream. But I will also announce it at the end of the stream. Let's see what all happened to the island. It's probably not going to be long, though. Since I didn't have much to do anymore until tomorrow. Tomorrow I will have to remember that I have to buy the turnips. So I can just buy turnips with all my money and then exchange them for more later this week or next week, I believe. I still don't know which villager this is. Okay. So one villager moved out, another moved in. Oh, okay. Thank you. Oh. I don't know, we will see. And also got some mail. Let's reward. Turfy, don't be so mean. What did you send me? Also, don't question why my inventory is this full. We've been gathering some little things during the night. I don't even have space anymore. I got so many now. I think we are going to be able to make a dedicated fan home at one point. Like, Nightmare was telling me to make. Yeah, that keeps me cold, luckily. Let's see. What do I want to wear today? Maybe this one. With blue flowers. Yeah, let's go with this. Those are the ones I bought yesterday. I also forgot to put some things in my storage. And something else? No. Okay. Let's see. Who Drake is. Aren't they a dragon or something? The name sounds suspicious. They are on the side of the river. This one will be done tomorrow, I think. Did Turvy tell you anything? Oh, okay. They probably need me. Oh. Okay. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, a little one. Okay. Oh, please keep them talking. Nothing to see here. More, Hiya, Shadow Link. How are you doing today? Hope your weekend was really comfy. We are playing some more Animal Crossing today before we switch over to cities again. Oh, it's a little duck. Hi. Did I see that correctly? Did they? Hold on, let's see if she is online. They didn't react yet today. I think I just got a villager from Mook-san. I was skipping through the text. And they do. Oh! Oh! Okay. I'm gonna have to talk about with Mook about this. Okay. Don't be mean, Turfy. They're not one of the villagers I really prefer, but they want to bet by there, maybe. Actually, don't know. I wonder, is there anyone in the campground today? Nope. But this also got rid of the house up there, I think. I'm not sure. I'm also going to say hi to Freya. Hi. I can give her something, okay. I know they like fishies. I'm a big fish. Oh, they are going to consider it as a pet. They are not going to eat it. Okay. Oh, hi, hi. DJ, music studio. How are you doing? Hello, the fluffy. Oh, okay. Oh, so you have some nice numbs for your lunch. They are talking about you, Turfy. No, don't steal my wolfie away, please. That was how I was originally looking for the little house up here. What happened with it? Oh, okay. Nothing happened with it. I'm finally able to catch your life and keep seeing you. Oh, thank you. I'm happy to have you in the stream. It's always nice to see more comfy people coming by. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Let's see what we can buy in the store today. Might not be a lot now. I don't need financial papers, but I take this toy box now. Yes, please. I already have one of those. Yeah, I already have the Mr. Flamingo. Oh. Yeah. Thank you for supporting the community. A lot of people in the community are really comfy to watch, so it's always nice to see people that like to support all us. Nope. None of these. Sometimes the store doesn't have anything I want. I wonder if Nightmare comes into stream today with more quiz questions for me. Like yesterday. Boom. Why are you blocking? Doofy, I'm scared. What are they doing? Why are they blocking the entrance? Cool. Okay. Yeah, and hand gatekeeping. I have to go away. I wanna go inside, but... Oh, oh no. Oh, it's Sophie. Near set now. But you are in front of the entrance. Come on, please. Thank you. No, they are sad. Oh no. I don't want to make the villagers sad. Oh, more items. Got too many items though. Oh, we can visit two islands. Let me see. If we can get some other villagers. Oh, hi, Alex. Animal Crossing. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. I suspect you are coming to the stream because Animal Crossing. Maybe your name gives it away a little bit. And floor light, and card. Okay, nothing I really want at the moment. I can't buy anything today. Oh, I bought the toy box. That's something at least. Why am I hearing things? Oh, that's Boon. Boon is just being sad at the moment because I keep hitting them with a net. I'm hearing things. Oh. Oh, they are singing. They sometimes do this. May you stop? Already have that one. Also have to look for the money tree today again. Oh, too far. This one. Blue shell. I still need a lot of those to make some of the event thingies. But I'm getting closer. I'm already spotted the money tree. And the new location also. I've got no space now. Luckily, I'm a bit more careful these days with making the money thing. Unlike the first few times I just accidentally uncovered the hole again. Let's just say leave me. More fossils. I got a lot of them for the owl today. Oh, hi, I'm Jesse. How are you doing? How is your weekend going? Hope you did some comfy things already. Let's go to the owl since we already found the money tree. Oh, I'm happy to be here. Oh, my weekend's been really busy. Been preparing for next week. I will announce that later during the stream. What I was being busy on. And other than that, I'm just doing some chores today. I've been cleaning the fox hovel, but it's been really warm, so I've been near the van most of the time. There's so many fossils today. There should be some in this collection I don't have yet. But less of them in the collection means more coins for me also. Oh, at least 4 fossils, which can be sold to the store. Also didn't check if Red is on the island today. They might be. Let's see. No, they aren't. Okay. Let's sell most of my things and go look on other islands if we can find some fluffy villagers. I got some things for you. Maybe I even have to go home before I go anywhere. Store some more thingies. We might be even close to 400,000 bells at the moment. It might actually be so much turnips tomorrow. I don't even know how expensive one turnip is. But hopefully I can double the money I am spending on them. Okay, let's get some tickets. Then we can visit 2 islands and see if we can find any fluffy villagers for that one house. After that, I'm probably going to switch over to City Skylines for today. Oh. We still have a lot of things to do for the city, so. Fishy, stop doing this. Here's the carp, okay. not so many folk with merengue yet. Hi, hi. Oh, we can also give them a present. Do you want my carp? Oh, they always give me a present back. Who can come to the island with you? It's been a while. I didn't know what I wanted to say there. It's been a while since Mook visited Hong Kong. I think the last time I saw Mook was on her island. Let's get two tickets. Hopefully it goes a little bit better than 2 days ago, when I was just wasting tickets on islands and weren't able to find any villagers I wanted. But maybe today is a better day. After I get all 10 villages, I'm able to spend some of these tickets on other items. There are also still a lot of items I can buy with tickets, so... Nope. Okay. Let's go to the airport. I wonder if I can move my plaza at one point, so I can just put it above the entrance of the airport. It makes more sense for the roads, I think. I want to fly. Okay. I really hope someone fluffy. I was hoping one more bamboo or so, but I haven't seen a bamboo island for a while. It's a pink tiger, I think. Let's go say hi. This is a surprise box. Maybe that's the surprise. I don't know. Also got some more mouse, it looks like. That's actually a lot of mouse. Can I get another ticket for today, I wonder? That's 300 and 400 and 500 7. If I want to, I can get another ticket. I can make it to 2000 today again. Thank you. I also need to catch some things if I want to do that. That's one. Wait, where did... Oh, the grasshopper is here. Oh, it just jumped into the water. Hi, hi. This he looks fluffy. Oh, hi, hi, Nightmare. How are you? How was your weekend? This he looks a bit sleepy now. Oh, don't worry. I haven't started that long ago. I'm really conflicted if I want to get and take her with me. The sea is pink, like a lot of villagers I already have. But I might be able to find someone else. I won't. But isn't it the Saturday already in the whole day? I'm a bit confused. This Saturday is the weekend, right? No fish. No fish. Oh, thank you for the bits, Jesse. Oh, oh, that's nice. Nice gnomes. Oh, oh, I'm not even here. Oh, they are worth some coins, so it's not too bad. I needed more insects, right? And so I can buy another ticket. I don't think I will take the tiger with me. They look really fluffy now. Do you like her? What is that? No, I'm not taking them with me. Oh, not a long fish. I keep being distracted by everything around me. Another one, okay. I've got enough spots now, so let's go home. Yeah, let's go home. Maybe we can find them later on again. Close speed between a tiger and a lion. Is a tiger not as big as a lion? I don't know, so I might be saying stupid things. Let's go to the next island. Mm-hmm. What do you mean? In picture? You mean in the server? You can post it in the server if you want. Nuclears. Just in case, if we can find any fluffy villager on this next island, we can get another ticket. We have to do something so that one though. First. I'm also collecting coconuts to take with me so I can sell them for my coins before tomorrow. After tomorrow, we have so much turnips. Please get me a fluffy feeling here. Oh, I was so enthusiastic that I broke myself. Oh no. I don't know what's happening with me. But we found Sky. Oh, it's working again. So many villagers that it's difficult to find a certain one. But I found Sky. Yay. No, 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 no. Sky is never going to leave. Sure. If they want to leave, I'm going to let them leave. I'm going to be mean. I wasted so much tickets otherwise. No, 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 I am not. I didn't say anything like that. Anything else to see? Wilbur. Oh, not anymore. I don't need to go to another island for now. Okay. I don't need to set another island for a while. Until one of the villagers move out and I want to replace with another one. But it might take a while. Another lobster like animal. Yay! I will see you tomorrow, Sky. Bye bye. Big fish. But that's not a carp, I think. Most of the big fishes are in carps by now. Oh, the airport is over here. The problem though is that the House of Sky is going to be on top of the mountain. Not until I have more bells for doing that. Oh, Blue Shell. Let's sell some things to the store. And see if they actually bought the house, and then I'm probably going to switch to City Skylines today. There's much to do at the moment. I'm waiting for the clothing shop to be finished also. Got some things for you. I also want to wait with building the last house until I have more tickets. No, I cannot now. Let's put away all of my money. Maybe if I do some more exploration during the night, I can make it to 400,000. I'm really close to that now. Not so much smells. I can even pay off my debt at the moment, but I'm not going to yet. I can't use an empty house. I don't have enough furniture for that. But this was a really lucky stream today. The sky is going to live on top of this mountain over here. Yeah! Yay! I wish I was able to replace the house on the left over here with this one. I really have to change the island around at one point. So let's go home and change to cities today. Mm-hmm. everything right. I got the money tree, I did the villagers, I sold the fossils. Yeah, was everything. Yeah, so... I don't know what Davy wants to do. Maybe Davy has gone online to do things on their own island. They were busy with the new villagers, so... No. Don't steal Sky. No one is permitted to take her from my island. Well, she's not on the island yet, so Turfy can't do much. Yeah, let's go sleep. I'm going to change. Yeah. It's a bit of a shorter Animal Crossing time today, but we have some other things to do, so... No, I don't have those yet. No, unfortunately. I don't know if there are any. Oh, I also got a new friend, Nightmare, the one above my head. Turfy sent it to me. It's one of the more older type of friends, I think. Yeah, let's go change to cities. Don't blame me, Turfy. You sent me a new one. I had to put it into the room. I have the feeling we aren't going to end up in a fan room. If so, everyone keeps giving me fans. But yeah, let me get everything done for cities. I'm also going to do this and go to chatting. And so I can put off the switch for today. If you change some things around again. Meanwhile, I can also check Twitter a little bit until everything has started up. Loading the game always takes a while. And I think because the game is so big, it has to load a lot of items, like all the houses and people. I also have to change the stream title. Mm-hmm.